I ended up switching servers, as you can see, and we're just out about scouting bases, looking for PvP or base builds that people are trying to protect. As you can see right here, I mean, we're just out scouting around in a new server, basically. Also, I got a PS5, so my settings weren't correct, so you're not able to hear the party audio on this clip, so I'm sorry about that. Sorry, I'm fast forwarding it to the action. It's just a little quick, it's the only part I'm gonna do. If you're wondering where my bag was, I just cut out the part where I dropped it over here by this bridge. I was just waiting for my boys to pull up. I had to end up getting off mid-raid right here to go take family pictures. And if you want to see the other view from it, from my boys that stayed on and had a little bit of PvP, go check out my buddy Achieve's channel. I'll link it in the bio. Here's another server, completely different from the last. My buddy stumbled upon this base out in the forest that had a bunch of large tents, car tents. They had a couple cars. We also found a couple hidey hole things out in the forest with tents, camoed out with extra trucks and stuff. You can see other footage of that on the live. The live that is on my channel that has footage from this.
Whew.
I also died right here. Somebody came up and shot me from the side, but I don't know why it's not in the video. I don't know why I didn't save it. This is the next day after I died. We logged out and then we came back with accounts and started running accounts here to try and raid this base because they were active. So this is us getting back and him shooting somebody right after jumping in. He was AFK or something.
Where at?
The barn down in the town just below from where Red Mafia's was last time. I see a shooting stand on this one. I see a crate in there.
Ooh.
There's just one crate. There's three crates.
No, I have too much fucking food on me from Ben's. All of Ben's is food on me. Yeah! Somebody had to. And then Drake left. Yeah, it was getting cooked, and then right when you left, fucking poopy, like, what, a minute after you left or some shit? 30
right
seconds
after Corey
left.
Got off, yeah, I started getting shot. Someone hit me like three times. I just took my plate carrier off to jump up on top of the chimney, and then they shot me three times. And then we went looking for him, and I even flanked around hella. Didn't see nobody. There's another base set up here, too. This got a lot of shit set up here, man.
If you'd like to see what happens next from someone else's perspective and what happens to them, please tune into my buddy's channel, The Chief.
Come down to this town down
here. I've already posted his YouTube channel right here.
What town?
It's the town right below the Big Red Mafia shit where we just were. Just follow that road down and it'll be fucking... Oh, yeah. They got stuff up
there. I need water.
Ah, oh, you gotta be kidding me. I died. There's a, whatchamacallit?